bit late and get the city traffic, but I haven't had a fish all week, so going a bit stir crazy. We've got that full moon. Where is that full moon? He'd be over there. Can you see him? That thing up there.
Costco's. We're going to find the Costco's today. The tide looks like it's running out, but I'm sure we've got an hour running left. Got some shrimp Costco's. Oh. That was a big flathead. That Costco. He was on it. They're whacking it. Straight away, bang. Little whacks. They're interested, they're just not committing. I just turned that off, and then I got a little tap, so I haven't done anything. I'll turn you back on. There's one there, though. Parameter rag. Yuck. Was one there though. Oops. Do some rapid hops, get their attention, and then drop and shake. Yeah, no twitch. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There where I want it, just start shaking it. Yeah, tap. Oh, dropped it. Tap. Ah, oh, dropped it again. First I thought they were small fish, but they weren't. It's just the way they're biting it. I should change hooks. Yep. Yeah, they're at Costco's. Huh. Nice brim too. Come here. First brim for the session. Look at that. I was working it too quick, so I just moved up a bit from where I was, Costco's, and just let it sit, hopped it a couple of times, let it sit there and just shook it, and he pops out. I'll just get that off the hook. So we'll get a few fish in here. We've only been here 5 minutes. On a 1/8 jigger, little Z-Man plastic. There's our first brim for the morning. sort of worked it out now. I was going to change the lures, but persisted mainly because it was getting bites. I was just wanting to get the hookups. So now I've just sort of slowed it right down. I'm just shaking them onto the line. Patient, so I gotta shake them onto that line. See this? Brand new rope tied to tree. Just when I'll add the fish in here. Only poachers fish in here. They're probably eating these fish in here. Like, oh, that's wrong. They're probably eating them somewhere though. See if I can catch a bream under that bridge while the poor old bloke's stuck in traffic. Hit that snag. Try and get my clothes on. Get over and get him. Let's see if I can get a pair of pliers first. Wait there, buddy. He's behaving himself. Got the jig head out of his mouth, so scissors. Oh, no, pliers. Come on, buddy. He's a pretty big flathead, but I'm going to chance hoiking him over the fence. Here he goes. He's got a 6-pound line. Up. Oh, boy. Sweet. There you have it. Fat flathead at Costco. Get you out. Get out yourself, mate. It's on my new little team dial rod. Gorgeous. What I found at Costco's. Here, buddy. So there's a shopping trolley there. Just hit the side of that shopping trolley and he'd come out of that, smashed it. Oh, I've got all my kit laying out here, so I might as well have a little fish here before I move on. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Week of wind. Horrible week of wind. Now it's just perfect. indication of what the weekend will be like. It'll be looking good. Over a lot of fish, so I'm going to change lures in a sec. But there's a white crane over there. Just using this to speculate. Chase the fish really quick. Get that. Well, if I get a couple of good whacks, I've got some good brim hits just around where I got the flathead. I'll go back and check that again in a minute with a different lure. So much a different lure, different rig. Get those fish that are nipping. One more up here. There's my white bird. Ah, that was one. Surfer's still here. That bird there still there. Look at the oil on top of the water. It's disgusting, isn't it? Look at the gunge just coming out of our drains. So disgusting. Oh, today they're at Costco's. Had such a shocking run of weather. Oh, not bad weather, just bad wind. And the last, I don't know, 4 or 5 days since spring started. Got too much. I got up this morning and come down here. Caught myself a couple brim and a nice flathead. And now I'm gonna get on with the rest of my day. We're from EPA, we've come for our backhanders. Where's our money?